发生在1959年的八七水灾，对住在嘉义县市老一辈的民众来说，是一个非常难忘的记忆。那一年也是美籍宣教士戴德生医师刚到嘉义开拓医疗传道工作，即将届满一年的时间。
The next day, most of the water was gone, but the water had done its damage. Many houses, even in Chia Yi, were destroyed by the flood. There was in Chia Yi an American military base, Air Force base, and that was called MAG. And so I knew the colonel, the officer.And I said, this is a terrible flood. And many villages destroyed and houses and so forth. And we would like to see what we can do about this. And he let us use his Jeep. Well, we went to Bizato. Bizato was almost destroyed. And many people,had gone on the roof of their houses. And there were also rats, 老鼠, rats who also were swimming in the flood. And they came to the roofs and they were there. And some of them, and the people did not like the rats there, so they pushed them away. And the rats bit some of them, so we had to treat some of those. And others, they fell off the roof. They were injured.And so we did some medical clinic for them. Because the water was so dirty, it was very dirty, but that people drank that. And that was giving them diseases. So we gave injections against these diseases.
当八七水灾发生之后，戴德生医师了解到灾区急需要医疗援助，就近联合相关资源，提供受灾民众最及时的急难救助。在他人的难处中，看见自己可以付出关怀的责任。戴德生医师，他是良善天使的化身。